are these people in the capsules? Victims of the safe body scan? All of them are dead. And this capsule has my name on it. What does this mean?
Don't forget that Commander Eve is made of cyan plasma. She wants the rest of the plasma to be freed, but she is unable to do much while she is trapped in the containment chamber. That is why she is carrying out these experiments. She's trying to relocate herself into a human body.
Is that why I was lured into the city? To take part in one of these experiments? I must run away then.
Don't be so afraid. It was I who wrote that letter to you. These ongoing experiments make for great cover for your presence in the city, to make you seem less suspicious.
Why did you do that?
I want to reenact the experiment that your mother carried out, but done in the reverse order. My hope is that it will restore all victims of the disaster.
And my mother? But what can I do to help you?
Only the girl with the ruby heart can collect the 5 missing pieces of the pendant. Without these things, the experiment can't be started.
Do you really think that I can do this?
You already have 2 of the missing pieces of the pendant. You can find the 3rd fragment on the dam.
But what about these girls?
They are doomed. However, you might be able to help one of them. You'll need to get the activator for the capsule's control panel. You can look for it in the Japanese garden located behind the dam.
They have tried to fool me here too often. How can I know which is true and which is deception? If I am able to save the girl, maybe she will be able to tell me. I hope things will become clearer once I've collected all of the 5 pendant fragments. Hello. Can you tell me why the dam collapsed?
The defense system was activated. No strangers are allowed into the city.
But I'm not a stranger. I was invited here. Can you show me the way to the Japanese garden?
No problem. But don't get too close to me. I suppose you must be looking for pills to protect you from the local radiation?